week. We're back Thursday, kicking it off with a 1 mile run. You're welcome to come over here and start in the parking lot. The Chief Miles waiting for you. So 1 mile run, then you'll go to two rounds of all body weight movements. We got 50 air squats. Let's focus on quality on these. 50 setups and 50 push-ups. You'll do two rounds of that. You'll close out the workout with a 1 mile run and see what you got. All right, guys, if you haven't already this week, focus on mobility today. It's something you can do every day, but just as a reminder, we've got three really good ones up here on the board. You can add to that if you like. We're starting off with a couch stretch. It's gonna be 2 minutes per leg. It's a long time in that hold. Pigeon stretch, same thing there, 2 minutes each leg. Close it out with a good child's pose. Hope you feel better afterwards.
A little bit of a mobility demo here. Ben is doing the couch stretch right now, each leg. That is the pigeon pose. You'll do that on each leg. And then you'll finish it up with the child's pose. That's just 2 minutes right down the center. There's no switching there.